It's pie baking day, courtesy of Teresa, who has just made two fresh peach pies and one beautiful fresh cherry pie. Some of this is going to be breakfast, and the rest will probably be lunch and dinner. Look at that. Oh my God.